Good morning, I'm Steve Doty, and this is your Morning Examiner for Friday, June 27th. Staying in Minnesota overnight, President Obama this morning will deliver remarks on the economy at Lake Harriet Band Shell in Minnesota. The president was in Minneapolis for a town hall event and a fundraiser on Thursday. He'll return to D.C. later today, where he'll meet with Acting Secretary of Veterans Affairs Sloan Gibson to discuss the ongoing VA situation. Also coming home to D.C. is Secretary of State John Kerry, who has been overseas since June 22nd. Kerry was in Egypt, Jordan, Belgium, France, and Iraq, where he discussed the ongoing violence sweeping the country. And Virginia GOP candidate for Senate Ed Gillespie this week released his energy plan for the Commonwealth. The Republican calls for an increase in offshore drilling and hydraulic fracturing, or fracking, while supporting coal production and the Keystone XL pipeline. For up-to-the-minute breaking political news, be sure to stay with WashingtonExaminer.com throughout the day. This has been your Morning Examiner for Friday, June 27th.